Stay calm. Your parents will never come back.
I've got news. Platitudes. Not from some mediocre sorcerer, inexplicably chosen as the seven special pet.
You swear you hear Gareth's pulse, galloping faster than a saddled mount.
You've now we gotta put him down.
Such a thing before. If you want to help, then you...
Yeah, what'd I say?
I will save, though.
Anyone that stands between you and truth, no matter the flag they fly or creed they follow...
Watch, I have zero intelligence. Your intelligence doesn't mean anything.
This dumbass lizard didn't go to college, didn't do anything with your life, and you're telling me she can pass an intelligence persuasion check?
His clenched jaw tightens further, and then, in an instant, Gareth's guard is broken. Tears well in his eyes. A pearl of grief falls.
Fuck off.
More honest than me, I'd give my own life to bring them back.